John has hit a wall, and he's trying to punch through. No one has informed him that he's not the Kool-Aid guy. John has hit a wall, every part of him is bruising. And I'm the one he calls each night. John turns from the wall, I'm the one to brace for impact. Cause I have seen the rubble of both the boy and brick. He's busy with his walls, and I'm busy breaking mine down. It just wouldn't make sense. Juliet. Last I checked, that's a tragedy. The world doesn't need another set of starstruck lovers in the dark. And I need you and me not to fall apart. So my parents and your parents, they can wonder if that's all. But neither of us needs another wall. I have hit a wall, and I think I'll just accept it. I'm nobody's damsel, except maybe my own. We talk about our walls, but not in a way that matters. You shouldn't bring work home, so I think I'll pass on being the Eurydice to this Orpheus. Last I checked, that's a tragedy. The world doesn't need set of starstruck lovers in the dark. And I need you and me not to fall apart. So my parents and your parents, they can wonder if that's all. But neither of us needs another wall. Don't discredit a blessing. Don't turn it away. Second guess it. Don't discredit a friendship. We all need someone to break down walls with. I love him and I trust him, though no eyes hold interest in both. Don't discredit friendship. We all need someone to break down walls with. And the world doesn't need another set of starstruck lovers. Dark, and I need you and me not to fall apart. So my parents and your parents, they can wonder if that's all. But neither of us needs another wall. Neither of us needs another.